One of the worst moments in a masked wrestler's career is if and when they become unmasked. It could usually be part of a huge storyline or could be at the end of a huge match. But sometimes things can go wrong and a wrestler can lose their mask by accident. It could be even worse if it happens on live TV. Today we'll be taking a look at 5 times masked wrestlers were accidentally unmasked. But before we get in the video, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on post notifications for the latest updates. The faceless one might only be known for his botches, and he even managed to accidentally become unmasked, although it wasn't really his fault. Cara and Alberto Del Rio were both the legal participants in the ring. Del Rio had the upper hand and decided to go for a headlock. Unfortunately, the move accidentally causing Cara's mask to slip off. It lasted only for less than a second, and Sin Cara managed to quickly cover his face. After the brief botch, the rest of the match went smoothly, and Sin Cara's team eventually picked up the win. In late 2015, a tournament was held to crown a new WWE champion. In the quarterfinals, Kalisto squared off against, ironically, Alberto Del Rio. The two had been going at it for a while, and everything was going normally. Del Rio then decided to set Kalisto up on the top turnbuckle, where he accidentally pulled Kalisto's mask off his face. Alberto reacted fast, and he helped Kalisto quickly get his mask back onto his head. After a few seconds, the match got back on track, and Del Rio eventually planted the masked luchador with a double foot stomp to advance in the tournament. In September of 2017, Gran Metalik got a big opportunity when he got to go head-to-head with the cruiserweight champion at the time, Neville. The match started up pretty fast, and the masked luchador unloaded everything he had on the king of the cruiserweights. Neville eventually found an opportunity to strike, which brought Gran Metalik's momentum to a stop. With Metalik grounded, Neville used the opportunity to pull Metalik's mask. The cruiserweight champion pulled a bit too hard, and the mask nearly tore in half and exposed Metalik's face. Gran Metalik quickly covered his identity and fought off Neville. Once he was back to his feet, Gran Metalik managed to fight back with the torn mask, but he was ultimately forced to tap out after Neville locked in the Rings of Saturn. In the fall of 2018, the Big Red Machine reunited with his brother, The Undertaker. The Brothers of Destruction built up a rivalry with Triple H and Shawn Michaels, and the teams faced off at Crown Jewel. The match is covered with all sorts of problems, but the worst moment came towards the very end. Kane and HBK were in the ring, and the Big Red Machine set Michaels on the top turnbuckle. The Showstopper began fighting back with fists, and one of them sent Kane's mask flying to the outside. The Big Red Machine immediately covered his face and got out of the ring to retrieve it. Unfortunately, Shawn Michaels then performed a moonsault, preventing Kane from grabbing his mask. Finally, after a replay, Kane, Lince, and Gulak became the legal participants. While the two were battling, Drew decided to throw Lince down onto the mat, and while that did happen, Dorado's mask came flying off as well. The now unmasked wrestler rolled to the outside, and thanks to some help from the referee, Lince was able to get his mask back on. After waiting for a bit, the match continued, but things didn't get any better for Lince, as Drew Gulak forced him to tap out. Did I miss any accidental unmaskings? Let me know by leaving a comment down below. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to check out this video about superhero actors who fought WWE wrestlers. If you like this video, make sure to leave a big thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and as always, peace!